Merhaba arkadaşlar, nasılsınız? Welcome to my second Turkish alphabets video. Türk alfabesi. I have already made one with English examples to get the learner more closer to the right pronunciation of Turkish letters. If you are interested, I will leave you the link in description box. However, this video is gonna be 100% with Turkish examples. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share for more videos. Haydi başlayalım. Let's start. So, Turkish is a phonetic language, which means that it is pronounced the same way as its letters sound. There are 29 letters divided into 21 consonants and 8 vowels. So, the first letter is A. A, like in the word arkadaş, arkadaş, which means friend. Araba, araba. Second letter is B, B, like in the word bulut, bulut, which means cloud. Baba, baba. C, C, like in the word ceviz, ceviz. Cetvel, cetvel. Ç, ç, like in the word çanta, çanta. Çocuk, çocuk. De, de, like in ders, ders, which means lesson. Deniz, deniz. Sea. E, e, like in ekmek, ekmek, or ev, ev, which means house. Fe, fe, fırın, fırın. Fındık, fındık. G, G, like in gül, which means a rose. Gül, gülme, gülme, which means laugh or laughter. Yumuşak G. So this one is a soft G and sometimes can be silent. It has two rules. The first one, it lengthens the vowel that precedes it. For example, da, da, dima, dima, eyleç, eyleç. The second rule, it lengthens the vowel that precedes it and connects it with the vowel that follows. For example, a, a, değil, değil, doğal, doğal. He, he, like in havuç, havuç, carrots. Hamile, hamile, pregnant. Ö, ö. If you're an Arabic speaker, it is like ö, like it's sukun. If you're a French speaker, it is like ö, but softer. Unfortunately, it doesn't exist in English. So ö, ıspanak, ıspanak, or ızgara, ızgara. İ. İ. İnek. İnek, which means cow. İş. İş, which means work. J. J. Japonya. Japonya. Japan. Gymnastic. Gymnastic. K. K. Kuş. Kuş. Bird. Kalem. Kalem. Pen. Le. Le. Like in lokanta. Lokanta. Limon. Limon. Me. Me. Masa. Masa, which means table. Microphone. Microphone. Ne. Ne. Numara. Numara, which means number. Nar. Nar. O. O. Autobus. Autobus. Okul. Okul, which means school. Ö. Ö. This word, it does exist in French. If you're a French speaker, it has the same sound like ö. So for example, ördek. Ördek. Öğretmen. Öğretmen, which means teacher. P. P. Patates. Patates. Piano. Piano. Re. Re. Resim. Resim. Paint. Radio. Radio. C. C. Sokak. Sokak, which means street. Saç. Saç, which means hair. Şey. Şey. Şapka. Şapka, which means hat. Şeker. Şeker. Sugar. Te. Te. Tahta. Tahta, which means wood. T-shirt. T-shirt. U. U. Uçurtma. Uçurtma. A kite. Uçak. Uçak. Ü. Ü. If you are a French speaker, it has the same sound like ü. So for example, üç. Üç, which means number three. Ütü. Ütü, which is an iron. Ve. Ve. Tavuk. Tavuk, chicken. Vazo. Vaso.
Ye. Ye.
Yemek. Yemek, which means food. Yıldız.
Yıldız.
A star.
Z. Z.
Like in zeytin.
Zeytin.
Olives. Zürafa. Zürafa. And now let's recap. So, repeat after me. A, B, C, C, D, E, F, G, yumuşak G, H, I, I, C, K, L, M, N, O, U, P, R, S, Ş, T, U, Ü, V, Y, Z. Alright, well done everyone! Don't forget to subscribe, activate the ring bell, share and comment down below what you think about the video or if you have any other inquiries. Till next time, görüşürüz!